I offer these every week, along with a short teaching. Just click the subscribe link below to be notified through YouTube when I post the recording of the latest one. Or if you'd like to join me live, which I'd really welcome, go down into the description section below and follow the link along to be able to sign up for free. Find a posture that for you is comfortable and also alert. It's helpful and an inherent teaching to be respectful and kind to your own body. What does it need to be able to support you? Perhaps sitting in a posture that is erect as I move around myself. Arranging your back to support you. Legs crossed or feet on the floor, whatever works for you. Eyes open or closed. You might like to stand or walk or lie down. It's okay. Perhaps the simplest and most fundamental aspect of meditation is that it's a homecoming. It's a coming home. At home in your body. At home in your chair. Or wherever you happen to be. At home in the breath. At home in the present. Allowing sounds, thoughts, sensations, little fantasies, anything else to pass through awareness without being carried away by them. Simply returning to your true home in the present, in this body, connected with all that is. It helps to let awareness be grounded in the sensations of your body. Though if that's uncomfortable for you, you can stay grounded in an ongoing awareness of the place that you're in, or an ongoing awareness of something wholesome and beneficial, such as feelings of gratitude or caring and kindness. By staying in touch with your body or some other anchor for attention, that will help you stay home in the present. In this coming home in meditation, you can find yourself increasingly rested in mainly simply being aware, comfortably aware, with various objects of awareness passing through, but mainly disengaged from them. And increasingly centered in and at ease in just being aware. No need to try to be aware because you are already aware. It's much more a matter of relaxing and opening. And in effect, abiding is a kind of space in which experiences occur. or perhaps another way to talk about this is a sense of coming home to simply being. Letting yourself just be. Being aware of any sense of pressure and letting it go. Being aware of any sense of contraction, letting it go. Giving yourself a break and letting yourself, for this time, just be. What's this like? Just being in the present, breath after breath. You can stay with the sense of being. with a sense of opening, spreading in all directions, staying with this expanding field of being. In which experiences occur, old habits of doing may come forward, but you're exploring what it's like to keep opening, expanding, as simply being. You may find a kind of tranquility spreading within you. A quiet, perhaps a stillness. Doingness falling away, efforting falling away. Worries and plans falling away. Simply present. Being. With a peacefulness. Spreading throughout you. at home in being. You may find and can also gently encourage a feeling of the heart mingling with the peacefulness. An open-heartedness, a kindness, mingling with peacefulness as you rest in being. As you rest at home in warm-hearted being, opening in all directions, extending outward in all directions, you may find an increasingly porous sense of edges between you and all that is. You may find the edges softening as you extend outward. And you can be aware of, you can recognize your warm-hearted being as mingling with everything, a part of everything, so that you are at home in everything. Unbounded, open, and free. Open as open hearted being, open as open hearted being. You may have a sense even of reality flowing through you to make you and make all other things.